world population is gonna be reaching about 10 billion people in year 2055. How are we gonna feed them all? We are also accompanied by aging society. It will be more important to make people stay healthier for a longer period of time. And there, food plays so important role. More science needs to be performed on the integrated analysis of food and healthcare or medicine. We would like to use artificial intelligence, for example, to decipher this very complex system of human body, how the metabolism interacts with all these different drugs and all these chemicals and even the ingredients inside the food we are eating. So this is just one example of, you know, benefiting the advances in AI in biotech. We focus a lot of time on precision medicine, personalized, predictive medicine for each one of us. But of course, there's cost issue and also personal data issue. How are we gonna meet the regulatory framework? We have to have human-centered analysis and policy setting. I think that's more important than ever in this emerging technology jumping period.